Dear friends, welcome to my channel. I start a new blog for my channel, link I keep in the description box. You can watch all my videos and you can easy to search or navigate by categories. Please visit. Create a new document, set page size, then hit OK. Then select rounded corner rectangle tool, draw a rectangle. Press up and down arrow key, we can adjust corner radius. Then select that shape. Go to gradient color. Apply gradient. Choose color as you like. Then draw a small shape, same tool and style we can use. Select that shape, right click mouse, then select send to back. Then duplicate that shape, move little up, then send to back. Now we can place our product logo. Now we can draw perfume cap. Then select all shapes together, then align center. Now draw a small shape like this. Then change the gradient to black and white color. Then duplicate the shape one time. Hold Alt key and click and drag. Then same step continue, or press Ctrl plus D. Then select that shape all together, right click mouse and select group. Shortcut for group Ctrl plus G, ungroup Ctrl plus U. Now place up of the perfume cap, and send to back. Then select perfume cap shape, copy that shape, paste same place, then make clipping mask, Ctrl plus C for copy, Ctrl plus Shift plus V for paste in same place. Then change the opacity 30%. Then change cap color as you like.